Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. In today's video, I'll be showing how to get the Angry Egg in Pig's Egg Hunt Frenzy on Roblox. So yeah, let's get started. So first off, I do want to point out this is a very mid game. You will not earn any hats or accessories for getting the game. You will just get some badges, which is still pretty cool, but just not to this one. In order to get this egg, you first want to enter the Desert Dunes portal on the right side. Once you enter this world, you should spawn on this path right over here. And you want to continue on this path until you reach a split point, which is right over here. Then once you reach a split point, you actually want to turn right over here, so you want to ignore the left side. And you want to keep following this path until you reach another split point, which is right over there. Then once you reach the split point, you see right forward there's nothing there, so you want to keep going on the right side until you do reach this little stand area. Once you reach this stand area with people in these stands, you want to keep going forward. You're going to ignore all these stands until you do reach the next turn, which is right over here. But before you do reach that turn, you should see on the right side right behind this tree there is this angry egg right over here, and you actually want to touch it when it's not angry. So right over here it's in its angry form. If you touch it when it's red, it will kill you, so you want to wait a bit until it turns into its nice form. But over here it's in its nice form. If you touch it right now, you should be able to get the badge and the egg. But if you touch it in its angry form, it will not give you the egg. So yeah, hopefully this video has been helpful to you guys. If you don't know how to get the angry egg. And yeah, see you next time. Bye.